Yes, yes, thank you. Yes, come to see. Yes, yes, yes. Come to see. Yes. Yes, calm down, guys. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Guys, thanks, thanks, thanks. You're too kind, you're too kind, yes. I am a man of humility. A man of humility, yes I am. Guys, thank you, thank you. Oh, thank you for your applause. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes.
Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes. It's so good. Yes, your applause. Thank you, thank you. Yes, yes.
Okay, thank you guys for the applause, but we need to get into the actual video, okay? So, I found this game called Anxiety, and I've read the description of it, and it sounds pretty cool. Let me read it. I suffer from a severe social anxiety disorder and depression. And these things can often lead to me just getting really anxious and paranoid while alone. I made this game as a bit of an eye-opener, giving an idea of how anxiety can disturb its victim and cause them to go into a panic attack. Please note that not everyone experiences the same symptoms of anxiety. Sounds pretty cool, right? All right, let's just get into this, all right? I saw this game a while ago, but I literally did not look anything up about it. I have not joined it, so this is fresh. All right, this, you like fresh tomatoes? Well, I like fresh Kronk videos reactions. Yeah, wear headphones are best. I would if you guys would still hear it, but that's not the case. You have no objective. Oh, I have no objective. Uh-oh. This is creepy. I can open the window. All right, let me just close that. I don't like that. I can't see any. I don't like that creek. I don't like that creek. Stop it. Craig of the Creek on Cartoon Network. It's a nice little dining room table. Ooh, very nice. Got a light right here. Let's turn it on. Why don't we? I don't like this at all. It's very creepy. Very, very, very scary, man. So I have no objective. So am I just supposed to look around? Who puts a TV right here? That's the scariest thing about this game. There's a whole TV right in the middle, and it's so big, and it's covering up like the whole walkway. Say someone's walking by and they're holding a drink or something, and they walk into this, the whole TV falls in, the whole catastrophe. Can I turn this on? Oh my. Does that just make it look scarier? Maybe. Can I turn this on? Oh. Ooh, can I turn the other lights on? Well, I think I can. Oh, this is still scary, even with the lights on. For me, at least. Can't open that. Can't open. Stop creaking. Craig of the Creek. All right, there's a downstairs. I just realized that. Oh, that's not a downstairs. I'm an idiot. Stupid Kronk. Ooh, a kitchen. Fancy. Make sure to wash your hands because of the virus, man. It's a pretty nice place you got here. Can I turn this on? Ooh, very cool. Very epic. This is just a house tour. Hey guys, welcome back to another house tour. Yeah, we in here. You know how it is. You know how it be. Let's get 10,000 likes. I know. Let's get 10,000 likes. How about it? Huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I can't see my reflection. That's not how mirrors work. This bathroom's looking real wonky. You got some books by your side so that if you're taking a while, you can just ease the time by. Been there, done that. Ooh, lights.
Lights. Lights. Lights. Lights.
That song sucks. Open. Why won't this door open? Stop being idiot and open. Let's turn this light on. How do we turn? Where's this switch? There it is. Click. Ooh. I'm not scared of this anymore. Because it's just a chill game, alright? You can just chillax. Yeah, it's chill. Nice bedroom. Is that a TV? What the heck is this? What in the world is this? What? Alright, never mind. I didn't see anything. Whoa, flash, flash of light, flash of light. Oh! Light is, color is leaving. Uh-oh, flash of light. Ah, ah! Uh-oh, that's not good. Heartbeats. I don't know what to do. Sir. I'm not going to say it again. All right, where, what am I supposed to do? Just let it keep beating? Oh, the fire is blue, like Hades' hair in Hercules. Uh-oh. I'm going to burn myself. what's down here? Quick! Oh, it's just a bathroom with more books. What if something just jumps up at me? Ah, this is, I don't like this at all. Can I leave, please? Can I leave? Sir, everything is like bluish colors. It's getting faster. Oh boy, I'm ready. I'm waiting. Anxiety attack. Uh-oh. Anyone? Hello? It's getting super fast. The whole desk is vibrating. Yeah? Uh-oh. Brother, let's chill. Oh my god. What in the world? I'm going crazy. Uh-oh. Anxiety. Woo! Anxiety! Yes! Anxiety. Yes. That was a little frightening, not gonna lie. Is that it? Should I just leave now? You are never alone. Okay. Thanks for telling me that, sir. There is always someone who can help. Oh. Alright, that's true, guys. Alright, I know you shouldn't be listening to some random kid off the internet, but if you feel something, if you are feeling, like, sad, if you are depressed, it's okay to say that you're depressed, but what's not okay is to not get help. Remember that. Never forget. There's always someone that loves you, like me. I love you. All right. So, yeah. Thank you for joining me on this video. It was a short one, but I've been uploading quite a lot, so I'm sure you can deal with a short video. If you liked, leave a like. If you really liked, subscribe. And above all, have a good day. Mwah.